you said there's something to live for. You said everything will be fine. Do I look fine to you? Do I? How can I be fine when you're over there and I'm right here? You said to focus my ambitions, focus on my hobbies, not forget everything. I'm trying to do that. I can't. It's affecting me so much. I am suffering! You left when I needed you the most. You left me all alone. And I hate you for that. You don't care about me. Why would you care about me? You're in a paradise of peace. You left me here in a war of chaos. We were supposed to accomplish so much together. But you didn't want that. They say you need two people to take over the world. That could have been us. But you had other plans. Everything reminds me of going crazy. It's just that everything happened so suddenly. I don't know how to process anything. I'm going insane. This has been affecting my professional life as well. I've been fired from two jobs because I can't keep focused. My mind is elsewhere. I just can't think of anything else. I just feel like a lazy piece of shit because I've been thinking about this all day, every day. But laziness isn't going to pay the bills now, is it? So I have to work. Work for every penny. Work to barely survive. Just to survive. I'm exhausted. I can't do this anymore. The only thing that's keeping me from ending it all is
our dream of becoming the best. And I'll do whatever I can to turn your dream into a reality.
I'll make you proud.
Promise that.